This junkyard dog is my best friend. I got him as a pup. I found him hiding in a rusty old sedan. I love this dog right from the start. He found a home here in my heart. I was hoping that my wife would understand. The junk man sold his dog to me. Both he and I agree that a good dog is worth his weight in gold. Gave the man my 20 bucks. He wished me lots of luck. Me and the dog, we walked home in the cold. He's my funky dog. His name is Red. One eye's blue, the other's gray. Never listens to a word I say. He's my funky dog. Into the kitchen, there he lay, just ate all the cookies my wife had made, and he wonders what the yelling is all about. He took the blame for eating all of them, even though I ate 9 or 10. He's a good dog, that there ain't no doubt. When I come home from work at night, he growls at me, he ain't too bright. I guess he's just protecting his domain. I expect too much from him, but my patience is wearing thin, so you'll never, ever hear my dog complain. He's my funky dog, his name is Red. One eye's blue, the other's gray. Never listens to a word I say. He's my funky dog. I'm getting old, doesn't matter to him. He loves me just the same. So I return the favor by keeping him, even though he runs away again and again. But he'd come with a call if he only knew his name. He's my funky dog, his name is Red.